Welcome back to the program. Now let's go to Thailand. The country has lost more than 500,000 jobs due to the pandemic. Here's Jomer Baldo reporting live from Thailand. Hi there, Jomer.
Yes, Ralph, 550,000 tourism jobs lost in Thailand during the second quarter as the country struggles with its third wave of COVID-19 infections, according to a private industry group. Thailand in its most severe outbreak so far, which started in April, domestic spending and travel has been hit badly in the absence of foreign investors. 36% of tourism businesses has been shut temporarily and 4% permanently since the outbreak began, said in a statement of Tourism Council of Thailand. A survey also showed that tourism confidence is at record low in the current quarter. The survey also showed that hotel occupancy rates dropped from 20% to 10% in second quarter. More than 2 million tourism workers lost their jobs, including 400,000 in the first quarter of 2021. Since the pandemic started, according to Chamnan Srisawat in a briefing, the tourism industry has high hopes for the Phuket Sandbox, which will start on July 1st, a pilot project that would welcome vaccinated foreign tourists in this year. Mr. Chamnan added that most tourism operators only have cash flow for up to 6 months. If the outbreak can't be controlled and the economy does not get better by then, more businesses will be closed down. Meanwhile, the cabinet on Tuesday approved financial assistance of 7.5 billion baht for employers and workers hit by recent restrictions to curb the spread. They also agreed to delay debt repayments for state bank debtors until the end of the year to help households and smaller businesses who are affected by the outbreak. Back to you, Rao.
Thank you for your updates and for your time, Jomer. You stay safe and healthy there in Thailand.
Thanks to Ralph. Reporting live from Bangkok, Thailand, I am Jomer Baldo. We live in interesting times.